always knew my outside didn't match my inside. So I found the courage to make a change. Nobody wants to live life feeling incomplete. When I announced I was transgender, just a second. All the online trolls said I'd suck. I fought every one of them. And hey, here I am. I'm still here. I'm still Ricki, and I'm still kicking ass.